guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to show you where you can buy the cheapest makeup from, where you can get the most discounted makeup from. So there are a lot of online websites which sell makeup like Nykaa, Amazon, Flipkart, Myntra, Jabong, etc. So this time I have purchased makeup from each and every site. There were a lot of sales going on recently on Flipkart. They had their big billion days, and so did Myntra and Jabong. And Nykaa had its festive season sale, and Amazon had its Great Indian Festival going on. So I purchased a lot of makeup from there. Not a lot, but I purchased some makeup products from there. And trust me guys, that was the best time you could shop. And don't worry if you did not get your hands on makeup that time, because these sales just keep coming, and there is going to be another sale on, I think, Amazon or Flipkart, I don't know where, but there will be a sale like pretty soon, so you can grab all the products that you want from that sale. So let me show you all the boxes so that you believe me. So that is a Flipkart box. That's where I received my package. That's the box from Myntra. That is the Amazon box, the Amazon Prime box. And that huge box is from Nykaa. I did not purchase anything from Jabong this time, but I am looking forward to purchase from there as well in their upcoming sales. So these are the four websites where I purchased makeup from. So this time I purchased very little products, but the discounts which I got were like massive. So let me show you the first product that I purchased. Now this is the Makeup Revolution palette. It's the Acid Brights palette. I think I got this from Nykaa. All the details of the website and the original price and the discount and everything will be mentioned on the screen. So that is how much discount I received, and it was a great deal. So the next eyeshadow palette that I got is Maybelline Rock the Nudes palette. Now this one I got from Amazon, and that is how much discount I received. Like, this much discount Nykaa also does not offer. So always keep your eyes open for makeup on other websites apart from Nykaa. So on the next product, I got the maximum discount. I got 45% off on this one, and that is L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hours Foundation. Now this retails for 1400 originally, but I got it for 770 rupees only, and that is from Flipkart. So you should always check all of these websites before purchasing a particular product from a particular website, because some website might be giving you a little bit of discount, some other website might be giving you some more discount. So, you know, always check all the websites before making your purchases. So the next foundation that I purchased was Maybelline Fit Me Matte Flawless Foundation in the shade 128. Now I have had this foundation before, but I had the wrong shade, that is 115. So you can imagine how light that shade was. I'm so glad I found my match this time. And for this foundation also, I received a lot of discount. So the next product is probably my favorite out of the entire lot, and that is LA Girl Pro Conceal HD. And I got the shade Beautiful Bronze in this for contouring, and I'm so happy with the discounts I received on this product. I saved so much money this time. So the next product also I got on an amazing discount, and that is L'Oreal Base Magique Primer. Now this is originally priced at ₹1,000, but the discount that I got was insane, and usually you will not find any website selling this product at such a low price, but I was really lucky to find it at such an amazing price, and I'm so happy I did. The next product is Colourbar Waterproof Liquid Liner, and I also received an amazing discount on this product. Originally it's priced at ₹350, and I would never purchase it for ₹350 because the quantity that it gives is really less, but the discount that I got was so insane, I had to get my hands on this one. So the next two products are just the same but in two different colors, and that is Lakme Absolute Shine Line. And I got the colors Sparkling Olive and Shimmery Bronze in this. And I'm so happy with these because these days I'm just so obsessed with shimmer eyeliners. And what I like to do is I like to apply a black eyeliner first, a matte black eyeliner first. And just above it, I would apply the shimmer eyeliner. So that gives a very flattering look, and that is perfect for the festive season, wedding season, and just for every good occasion. So I really like these, and the MRP of both of them is ₹450 each, and the olive one I got for a lesser price, and the bronze one I got for a higher price, because when it was available at a lesser price, I did not buy it. I just bought this one, and then I liked it so much that I had to order the bronze one as well. So the next product is by Maybelline. It is the Eye Studio Lasting Drama Liner in the shade Soft Nude. I really like this color and I had to get this, and the discount that I received was so rare. Usually this product is never available at such an amazing discount. The maximum that it goes down to is 375 rupees, but I was really lucky to get it for like such a less price. The next product is by Color Bar and it is their Cheek Illusion Blush in the shade Coral Craving. Now this was actually suggested to me by a bridal makeup artist, and I'm so glad I finally got my hands on this one because the color is so good. It is so good for the festive season and the wedding season. I cannot tell you how good this is. So if you ever get a chance to, you know, buy this one at a good discount, go ahead and buy it without a second thought. This is like that amazing. Trust me guys, it is so amazing. So the last product that I got is Maybelline Total Clean Makeup Remover. Now this is the best makeup remover that I've ever tried in my entire life, and this is like so good. It actually competes against all the other expensive makeup removers in the market, and the discount that I got was insane, so I had to buy this. So those were all the products that I got from Nykaa, Amazon, Flipkart and Myntra. I know I bought very few products this time, but the intention of this video is to inform you to check out all the other websites, because what we generally do is we just check out Amazon and Nykaa, just those two websites, and we, you know, we just ignore the other websites which sell makeup as well. So you should check out all the other websites which sell makeup, like Flipkart, Myntra, Jabong and the other websites if there are any which sell makeup, and then make your purchase decisions, because you can get like amazing discounts on these websites, because people usually do not go on these websites for makeup, and that is the reason why they keep such amazing discounts to attract buyers to buy these products. So this was the best sale discovery that I could make about makeup, and I wanted to inform you guys as well so that you all can also enjoy the amazing discounts that they offer. And there are going to be a lot of upcoming sales on these websites, so make sure you check each and every website first and then make your purchase decision wherever they are offering the maximum discount. So yeah, that's all about this video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and I hope you found it helpful. If you did, then please give this video a big thumbs up. Also share it with all your friends so that they can also enjoy all these amazing discounts. Subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and yeah, that's all about it. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.